Well, here we are. Roblox Doors, super hard mode. Part 3? Or part 4, or whatever part we're on at this point. We have so many parts, it's not even fun. We actually just finished up with a live stream on Randomizer. Yep, this will... No, this will be Doors Super Hard Mode Part 4. I tried to complete it a little bit earlier, but, yeah. We don't talk too much about that. Alright, so we need holy grenades, that we can only get 3 of those, which kind of sucks, but... I need to turn up this volume. What the heck? Potion, you take that. And another potion, I'll take that. Alright, there's a candle. This is like the best spot to find holy grenades. Without getting killed by greed.
What's the door? No.
I guess I'm gonna have to try and use the... I'm gonna die. Yes. Yoink. Oh, okay. I'm glad I got through. Ha ha ha! You guys have no idea how concentrated I am right now. There's not a key in here, that's why. Oh, nope, there it is.
Damn it.
Ugh, I wasn't expecting you to be there. Well, I guess we'll try again. Yay. I've taken more attempts on this than actual doors. Which is really sad. Come on, holy grenade first try. I don't know if he's in here, but he might be. To door 6. I want to like stay like further back from the doors this time. Also, I'm sorry that I don't talk this much during these, because I'm, like, really concentrated. Whereas Gordon likes to call it, I'm tryharding. Because I really want to win this. his vitamins over there on the table. Boink. Who I wanted to see. Thank you. Thank you. There it is. Who's going? Yes, I need to look. Gordon. Hi, Gordon. You.
I'm pretty sure you're playing
video. Yeah, you joined in on a video, yeah. I'm trying to complete the super hard mode. And I don't think I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna go.
You just got here.
I found the video.
Wow. They're great, aren't they? Oh my god. This is door 26. We need door 27. I'm surprised Jeff hasn't shown up yet. Thank you, new lighter. Shut up, Breed. Great, now I see the seep is here. This is a lovely day, my dude. Cook them ass. Thank you. Ooh, thank you. I think I'm gonna take a minute and breathe.
I think I'm ready.
But don't promise anything. I hate it when they seek anything. I hate it so much. I don't think you guys understand how much I hate seeking this update. Guiding Light is barely even there to show you. I will see you guys when I get past Seek. I have one revive. And this is how we're gonna play.
I just hope we win. That's all I hope for. We are recording, correct?
Yes, we are.
I'm not even in your room anymore, dude.
Wait. This is Jack's blood room. Yo, that was actually really cool. I didn't even know that. Until I looked around, I was like, this is different.
Dude.
Yeah! Bruh. There's no way he caught up that quick. I'm so scared if Jeff is behind this door. I have no grenade on me, just pills. I'm so scared right now. Of course. No, 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 phone. You will not be dying here today. Okay, so you can stay in there a little bit longer. No. Why? Why one of these rooms? Thank you. Finally, some light. Oh my fucking god. I'm dead because I'm an idiot. Never mind. I was close, but not that close. I'll see you guys if I make it to door 50. Don't promise anything. Cause I might not make this is gonna be one hell of a run. Guess who's in front of me? Yep, the man himself. Pops vitamins, book it. Good, good, good. That is so unfair. That in my opinion is unfair. You died to who you call Rush. No, I died to who you call Jeff the fucking killer who sucks. This is my last and final run until the next video. That's all I'm gonna say. This is my last run until the next video. I don't want to say it's impossible, but it's getting pretty damn near. I've made it to door 50 once. One time only. And I fucked it up. And now, we're gonna try and win. Don't promise anything. Cause Jeff... Jeff is potential at any moment. Crucifix, let's go. I need this hot and ready, bro. Crucifix your work. I'm sorry, no crucifix your work. Guys, if you guys enjoyed today's video, leave a like and subscribe. Hit the bell notification, never miss another one of our videos. Go check out some of our older videos. Go subscribe to Scythe and Scythe Studios as always, and go subscribe to the channel you're on now. And if you guys want to see part one of this series, you can go and check it out now. Other than that, I will see you all in the next chaotic Roblox Doors Super Hard Mode. and I can't even tap my screen.